Hi there, folks. The Sundown Close-Up. The 2013 legislative session is effectively in the books, and New Hampshire has a budget. Some lawmakers are calling it the most bipartisan fiscal effort in years, while others are spinning it as an extension of the Republican budget that was put in place in the last session. At any rate, while it doesn't include money from a casino, Medicaid expansion, or funding to continue the expansion of I-93, Governor Hassan is on the show to explain why she thinks this is a deal that works.
Of course, there were a couple of things here and there that I would have liked to have not done in this budget. The cuts, the across-the-board cuts for health and human services and in some employee and benefit lines are difficult. But at the end of the day, I think we're going to be able to manage those, and this is a compromise. And that is what this process is about, and it's what the people of New Hampshire expect us to do.
Also last week, lawmakers made significant changes to the state's voter ID law. We're going to take up the debate on the issue that some believe was a compromise, while others say it compromises the integrity of the election process in New Hampshire. We'll see you Sunday at 10.